Hello, we are the SpaceX fans and welcome to the SpaceX show, the place where you can stay up to date with everything SpaceX. SpaceX were planning to launch another Falcon 9 mission earlier today with the Hakuto-R mission but didn't launch it. They posted this tweet saying, standing down from the launch of iSpace's Hakuto-R Mission 1 to allow for additional pre-flight checkouts, now targeting Thursday, December 1st at 3:37 a.m. Eastern Time for liftoff. So, the launch of the Hakuto-R mission is scheduled for tomorrow, Thursday 1st at 8:37 a.m. UTC or 3:37 a.m. EST. After launching the CRS-26 mission last week, there was a tweet by the ISS about the Dragon capsule. It says, the SpaceX Dragon cargo craft docked to the Harmony module space-facing port at 7:39 a.m. Eastern Time today, delivering new solar arrays, science experiments, and cargo replenishing the Expedition 68 crew. Heading to Boca Chica, here's a view of the launch site. SpaceX did some testing of what's known as the FireX system. I wanted to show a cool job posting on the SpaceX website that somebody on Reddit pointed out has cropped up. It's a job listing for a mechanical engineer to work on Crew Starship. Work is continuing on Starship at the suborbital Pad B test mount as they do repairs. The nose cone for Starship 26 was seen moved from the mid bay to the high bay. SpaceX were going to attempt a possible Booster 7 static fire on Monday, but it didn't happen. Then yesterday, SpaceX performed a pretty long 11-engine static fire test of Booster 7. SpaceX posted a super cool picture on Twitter of the test taking place. They said, Booster 7 completed a long-duration static fire test of 11 Raptor 2 engines on the orbital launch pad at Starbase. Whilst SpaceX were going to do some engine testing on Monday, none happened. However, there was also a closure scheduled for yesterday in which SpaceX attempted testing again and there was the Booster 7 static fire. There was also a possible closure for today that was cancelled. However, there is a possible closure for later this week with Friday 2nd and next week with Monday 5th. As always, I have to say thank you to Nick Ansuini for being out there filming the Starbase content. Also, thank you to the NASA spaceflight team working behind the scenes on their videos, live streams, and other space content. That's it for this episode of the SpaceX Show. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button and leave a comment down below. If you want to stay updated with SpaceX info, make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified when I upload. Thanks for watching and have a great day.